Hello again, everyone, and thank you for joining me. I am Dark Gorilla. Welcome to Defense of Naval Station Newport, an operation I have yet to get 5 stars on, and I don't see myself getting 5 stars on it anytime soon. You will face 3 initial waves, with the start group consisting of Tier 4 and 5 cruisers, the second group consisting of 2 Tier 4 to 5 battleships, a few Tier 5 through 6 cruisers, and 2 destroyers, and the third wave consisting of Tier 6 to 7 cruisers and a few destroyers. Then the final wave will strike, consisting of Tier 6 to 7 cruisers, a handful of destroyers, 1 Tier 5 battleship, and 1 Tier 9 battleship. You will find that the time interval between waves 2 and 3 will be too short, and this is where you will likely fail to keep the enemy out of the base zone. You will also find that the Tier 9 battleship, with its AI aimbot, will kill your allies. There are quite a few players who think Wargaming should take a look at this operation and balance it a bit. I think they should increase the spawn interval between waves 2 and 3 and do something about the Tier 9 battleship by either dropping it down to a Tier 7 or 8 or buffing player accuracy on the map, as it feels like players get an accuracy debuff on this map. Anywho, without further ado, see how this played out for me and enjoy.
Stand by for action. Base is under attack. Impede the enemy's advance until the main fleet forces arrive.
This is base command. Look, advance. Try not to lose a single ship and save our base structures from destruction.
Reconnaissance data suggests the principal attack.
Space Commander, support ship approaching the second battery line.
Thank you. Support ship reach battery one. Restoring the battery.
Acknowledged.
Reconnaissance reporting. Third attack is about to be launched.
Reporting the position of a strategic target. Everyone.
Are sunk.
This is Base Commander.
Return to base.
Reconnaissance reporting. Principal attack is underway.
Spotter airborne.
Sunk. In 5 minutes. We've
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And as always, take care, and I'll see you around.